No, it's not even morning. I am so jet lagged, it's not funny. Hello everyone, I am in Australia, back at home, in my room, thank goodness. So I arrived at 10:30 at night on Thursday. Friday morning, so I only had like 3 hours sleep. Then Friday morning, I got up, went swimming, and had to go straight out and I did some work with the ATC, a full day of shooting and some filming. It was literally amazing. I got to try on so many outfits and stuff. Oh, I was just in my element. And then today I've been swimming, went for a run, and so it's Saturday here now, and I've invited some of the girls over. I haven't seen them for so long, so I'm just gonna have a girls' night, have some food, a glass of wine, and just relax. So it'll be so nice because I don't have any training tomorrow. Let's go. I went shopping today, getting food and everything with my bestie. She's gonna come over soon. And we're gonna start prepping all the food. We're gonna make just like sort of like nibbly food. We've got some like sweet potato, like dips and cheeses. Then we're gonna make like some other things. So I will show you. I can't wait just to relax with everyone. It'll be so fun. I think there's maybe like 8 of us or 9 of us. Whatever you want.
When you move around,
Ooh. Hello. When we do it this way, it's a better lighting, see that? Oh, wait, put this here, like that.
Oh! Oh, this shot, this is the shot.
So we're having all the girls over tonight and we're just getting ready. Kel and I are going to cook up a storm. Come along with us.
I've made 3 dishes already. Oh, well, Chloe was having a nap.
Okay, so where are we going to put this?
Wait, how do I do my toes?
Yeah!
Oofed.
Is it up and on next door?
Yeah. And welcome to sunny Australia. Hi, Purse. Hi, Max. Lick the screen first. Percy, lick this. Lick this, I know.
Let me lick it.
And we got the Auntie Nat up in this house.
Hi.
Are you taking it over?
She's taking it
over. Oh, look at the chibapis.
Yeah, look at the chibapis here.
Ooh. Oh,
look at it.
Chibapis, chibapis.
Yeah, because I had one. I just had a casualty. I dropped it.
Okay, we're going to go make some more stuff.
This is the only child that got born with brains.
Love me.
Hey. It's like a poodle with a sausage dog. Hey, Em. The brainy Espo. Give us this wave.
So, just a picnic style, you know, with all the girls.
And me.
Oh, hey.
Oh my god, Dara. Make sure you get that bake brand.
Wait, let me get. So, we got.
Actually, put all
of them into Yum, so that's brie cheese. Sorry. What's in it, Kel? Can't explain it.
Sorry. Sugared walnuts, whatever they're called. And honey.
Which is getting nervous.
Raspberries.
Yum.
This is your moment.
Bloody amazing.
And then we got some bean dip over there, some guac from Max.
Shut up. And some pizza chains.
And a lot of guac.
Yes. Is that nice, LB? And then we got nice salad over here with chorizo and halloumi. We got watermelon salad. We got an array of cheeses and meats. How's that, Rubes?
How many people are coming?
Yeah, so this is all that's here. Yeah, this is it. Yum-o. And we've got some sweet potato on the way, so. Ciao. It's Wednesday morning and I'm just at Castle Hill RSL. After my gym session. My cousin's here, gonna take me through it. Personal trainer, Luke Espo. I hate being late. It makes me so like stressed out, and I'm 20 minutes late because there's so much traffic. Normally it should only take 40 minutes to get here. It took me a bloody hour and 5 minutes. Oh, and because I had a longer swim this morning too. It was like a 7K swim, so I didn't get out till later. Anyway, I'm here, yay. Hi. So what are we doing today, big boy?
We've got a few things on the menu. We've got squats, deadlifts, teaching you how to start a snatch pull. We are doing some rows and having a good time in the process.
Oh yeah, great time.
So shoulders back, go. Up, back down, good. Two more, come on, two more. Get your shoulders back. Come on, strong, strong. Last one. Good.
So we're behind the neck press, okay? We're probably working through the shoulders, but what we're also working on is really getting your traps activated, the lower, it's the lower part of your traps, okay? That's really what we want to focus on. And again, strengthening you up through the upper and mid back, okay? As well as obviously working through the shoulders. So we're gonna keep that snatch grip that we just worked out, okay? Yeah. So wider grip. And what I want you to do is, get your elbows down underneath the bar, shoulders down and back, okay? Really squeeze the shoulder blades together, feel that mix of lower trap one. Then what you're gonna do is you're gonna push the bar up, brushing the back part of your head, okay? Yeah. You should feel your ponytail move a little bit.
Yeah.
And as you come up, you're gonna transfer the bar slightly into the middle of your head, okay? Yeah. And you're rolling your shoulders down and back.
Yeah.
Okay? Then as you come back down, bring it back down, brushing past behind the back head again, and resting back on your traps back to starting position.
Yeah.
So push up, brushing past the head, transferring into the middle of the head, just above him, and then bring it back down, brushing past the back of the head again, and resting back onto your trap.
Okay.
Okay? The whole time, squeezing that trap down, the lower body trap, bottom your shoulder blades, okay?
Strong. Come on, come on, focus, focus, focus. One more. Yep. Good, right. That's the look of victory.
PB. So we got Chloe getting ready for tonight. Where are you off to, Chloe?
So I'm here with Nisha. She did my makeup and doing my hair now. And we're going, well, I am going to with Matt to a night with the Slipper, celebrating Longines Golden Slipper. So I think we're just going there to have to do some interviews and get some photos and stuff because I'm going to for Ladies Day. Shannon S. Ladies Day.
Axe when he nearly attacks. When he's got the racks, he ain't. Who's that?
Some kid has just smeared poo all over the toilet.
What? That's on the vlog. when we get the good content on the vlog.
Oh. That's freaking.
Oh.
I'll probably change the bag.
It's a bit dark. Hold on.
Maybe change
the bag. I don't have a black bag. Doesn't
mean
I can't find it.
Do you have a red bag?
You can take
the class out of the girl, but.
No, you can take the girl out of the west, but you can't take the west out of the girl.
Popsy! Popsy!
Just a big Chloe's ride for the night.
Popsy.
Well.
Popsy!
Here she goes!
Have fun.
Yeah, I will.
You
get an Uber.
Okay. Yep. That VIP lifestyle.
Yeah.
The way she's dressed, and look how her partner in crime is dressed. Okay.
See you.
See
ya, have fun.
The start is gone.
Now we can vlog all night.
Oh no. Oh no. What a beast of a car. What a beast.
What a beast. What a beast. The princess of Liverpool has taken off in the Range Rover. Have a good night, babe. Have a good night.
The princess of Liverpool.
That we're here for our anniversary.
Hi, Mum.
Ah, right.
Hi, my name's Chloe. I'm just back in Australia filming my vlog. Just living life, you know, like, here's my kitchen. This is where I don't cook because my mum does it for me. Thanks, guys. Stay cute. Welcome back to my vlog. So this is just being silly, you know. We're just living. This is living, guys.
We love living. We're all about the life and the lips.
Yeah, like, our life to the fullest.
When I'm like finished with sport, like for the day, I just join my peeps, you know? Like, look at us.
Wow, life is fast.
Oh my god. This is so much fun. Oh my god. My vlog is so good.
It's my friend.
When are the views gonna roll in? Never? I don't know.
So we are, Em, off to Shannon S Ladies Day at Rose Hill. We're just getting driven there. Got my hair and makeup done this morning. Got my outfit on. Feeling amazing, not gonna lie. Is Em, hold on. Kel, do you wanna take that? Say hello.
Yeah, I'll just walk out.
And the star of the show is here. Like this. Here's the Machu Picchu with his sassiness.
I don't want to be sitting down.
Oh, what do you got? Andrew, get a beer in him.
Look at her getting attitude because she.
Yes, that's all.
Here's the Machu Picchu.
So guys, just freshening up. Welcome back to the vlog.
So you'll see here, I'm about to judge fashions on the field.
Is this actually like a thing? Are they actually doing
it? Welcome back to the vlog. This is Chris, he's new. Say hi everyone.
Hello.
Hey.
Lovely to meet you all.
Hashtag follow, hashtag Chris name. Welcome.
Should we get a picture in front of this guy?
Budapest. So from going 35 degrees, it was yesterday, now I'm in this. I stink. Ugh, my hair. So I need to wash it from the races, it's gross ass. Yuck. Oh, feeling good after 23 hours of travel. I'm back to business.